Trevor Moore. In over the line. Wrist shot wide right. Wagner. To Moore. Centering. Anderson-Dolan scores! First career goal, Jaret Anderson-Dolan. And the game is tied.
The Kings make it work on the forecheck. Jaret Stoll talked about that in the pregame show. So you get it going here. You get the dump in, possession, change the point of attack, and then quickly, Trevor Moore does a great job. Now, I'm going to talk about the release. You see Jaret Anderson-Dolan? What Anderson-Dolan does, he has to go down to one knee to keep his balance and get the puck on his stick.
Business to settle tonight. A whole bunch of time left in this game. The Kings holding on to a 3-2 lead. Centering pass. Moore backdoor. Anderson-Dolan. Tick, tack, toe. And the Kings lead 4-2.
This is a line that knows its identity, as I mentioned earlier, but also now starting to be creative because of the first man pressure. Regroup by the Kings. Transition. Get it deep, right? Keep it simple. Get it deep, but watch the pressure. Jones can't stop it. Sharks can't get to it. First man, second man, strip. And then, wow, Trevor Moore to be able to just spot. You're forcing mistakes there by taking away the time and space.
And Velarde bodied up by Zach Parise. Parise up the boards, kept alive by Roy. What a job to keep the zone. In his first game back, pass to Carter in the circle, wide open net, and they score! Jaret Anderson-Dolan on the power play, and it's 1-0 LA.
The unwritten rule, you have a chance to clear and you don't, it comes back to haunt you. Roy keeps it in, but watch this again, spacing. Back pass, and Carter keeps going here. He draws attention to himself. That's so important. Even though Jeff was hooked from behind, I think what he's doing is this. One man from behind, two men in front. And when that happens, when you already have the man advance, someone's going to be wide open. And Jaret Anderson-Dolan has found himself in this situation.
Going to lose Anderson-Dolan, but lost the puck instead. Athanasiu racing in. They're going to put it towards the net. Score! Fleury lost sight of it, and Jaret Anderson-Dolan jams it in to restore the two-goal lead for the Kings.
Well, credit the Kings. This is something they've done all game long. They've pressured the puck. That's where it starts, along the wall. It's going to come out. Carlson's bringing it up. Good pressure. As Anderson-Dolan able to force the turnover? Good speed up the ice. Athanasiu just throws it to the net. Fleury kind of loses it at a sharp angle. And it's between his pads, and Anderson-Dolan just going to locate that loose puck. As Fleury just misplays it. He won, he'd won.
Back for Moore behind the net, and Moore one hands it along, turns it to the front. Off a skate and then put in by Anderson-Dolan. Right place, right time for J.A.D. And the Kings are on the board.
And you can almost feel it when the puck was entering the zone. You could feel the first man pressure of the Kings line. I just mentioned the Coyotes keeping things simple. Well, the Kings do here. Two men on the puck behind the net. Clegg involved offensively as a defenseman. Protection of the puck. Then you get it to the front. Look at, I know he's not necessarily directly involved in the play, but Carl Grundstrom, 91, goes to the front here. And you see, he shields the goaltender Aiden here.
Wow. You're looking for offense any way you can get it. The goaltender falls down, and unfortunately, you're not in a position to shoot.
So here is Doughty with Anderson-Dolan over the line. Return pass from Doughty. Anderson-Dolan, they score! Bad angle shot from Jaret Anderson-Dolan. Somehow found its way through, and the Kings are right back in it. It's 3-2.
It looked like Drew Doughty had a little chirp there for Martin Jones right after the goal was scored, but bottom line here, the Kings missed the opportunity with him falling down. Goes outside, inside, back outside, and that one is below the goal line. It goes all the way to the far skate, the left skate of Martin Jones. So fundamentally, technically, this is just a bad goal from the goaltender. You've got to be in a better position.
Strength on the puck, centering pass, Athanasiu saved by Hill. Pad stop for Aiden Hill, point blank.
First man pressure with Byfield.
Pass for Hunt off his stick. Athanasiou turns up ice. Moore charging hard to come up with him. Athanasiou shields, feeds the oncoming Anderson-Dolan. Shot, score! Jaret Anderson-Dolan streaking into the play. Hits the back of the net, and the Kings take the lead.
Well, you have to think that Anderson-Dolan is coming off the bench because Byfield was on the ice, but the Kings make a change. And that happened so many times. Watch this. Delay, delay, delay. And then Athanasiou delayed so long there, he allowed Anderson-Dolan to come onto the ice, skate into the zone, get into the zone, and when he